going on, everybody? It is Sunday. Just got back from victory, and we are shooting that thing. Super long distances up there somewhere. In that corner is a target. Getting it sighted in for rifle season in Missouri. Look at that thing. 6.5 Creedmoor. Ray, you want to give us the details on that?
No, not really.
So this should be fun.
Second shot.
How far is that, Rags?
Huh?
How far?
400.
Bullseye.
Point it up. Do you have to lift it up? I hit about that far from the... to the right. But I mean, shoot, I'm wiggling too. That's not the gun.
It doesn't kick.
No, not really.
Oh, yeah. All right, folks, we had two bullseyes. One rails, other one mine. But even though not all those are bullseyes, think about that. That's the size of my hand at 400 yards. That's not bad at all. Rain, give us the details on the gun again.
Huh? It's a 6.5 Creedmoor. Nikon 6-24 scope. That's about it.
Okay, guys. Target was right in this vicinity, and you can see the bullet marks where they went in. So started digging in some of these holes. We actually found one of the bullets. It's actually pretty cool. You might want to see this. Look at that. That is sick. Narda, bro. Look at that view. Holy cats. Got this nice little scrape here. Bucks are cruising on this trail. It's just a four-wheel trail. We actually have, you can see the roof of one of our rifle stands right there. That's what we call the telephone pole stand right here. Scrape there. Scrape there. There's a little rub there. I was scouting this earlier this year and I noticed that, so I'm like, okay, that's, at the time that was the only scrape there was. And I noticed that and I opened that trail camera right there and got about 95 pictures, all buck pictures. Next week, hopefully get the job done.